My name is Deanna, and my son Jaden, who's 14 now, was born with sickle cell SS. He was about 3 days old, and I got the call. So after that first initial call, if it does come back positive, they'll retest. So we did retest, and then it came back that it was a positive, that he had SS. It's been a long journey. Anytime before the age of one, if he had a certain temperature, he automatically had to go in, and they usually admitted him. So throughout his younger years, he was pretty much in a hospital, I say, every winter, with acute chest, other, you know, as pneumonia. After he had it for a certain amount of times, they started him on a medication, which is called Hydroxyurea, and he takes that medication every day. And as time went on, they checked him. Well, he had an appointment every other month in the MACC Fund, the Sickle Cell Clinic at Children's, and he did really, really well. He's been doing really, really well on it. We went 3 years without any hospitalizations. So Jaden, he does love to play basketball during his free time, as long as playing Xbox Live with his friends. I hear him through the walls because he has his headphones on and he just continues to, but I hear him so loud, I'm knocking the wall like, Jaden. So he loves playing with his Xbox Live with his friends, as well as playing basketball in his free time. The MACC Funds mean everything. Like, I literally love the staff. I love his hematologist. He, like I said, he goes every 3 months. So we're there all the time. They're always warming, you know, except as they know us by name, of course. The nurses, he's had the same hematologist and a nurse since birth. So I love that they're able to continue on with him, because then they know him. So the MACC Fund has been great. It's gave us some other opportunities as well. I'm always open to talk about sickle cell, because people don't know a lot about it.